Today is history. Today will be remembered. Years from now, the young will ask, would wonder about this day. Today is history, and you are part of it. 600 years ago, when elsewhere they were putting the blame for the Black Death, Casimir the Great, so-called, told the Jews they could come to Krakow. They came. They trundled their belongings into the city. They settled. They took hold. They prospered. In business, in science, education, in arts. They came here with nothing. Nothing. And they flourished. For 6 centuries, there has been Jewish Krakow. By this evening, those 6 centuries are over. They never happened.